Hi there guys, and welcome back to some more Spyro Ripto's Rage. We are going into the level Colossus, so let's get into it.
Yeti has been rampaging around our home, but we've managed to trap him by shutting all the doors. If you talk to the other brothers, they will open the gates and guide you to him. Concentrating, I should be able to open this door for you. Needs a key when you know how to chant like this.
Enemies like each time you defeat an enemy, it will release a spirit particle. The spirit particles will activate the power-up in that world. If a power-up isn't active, you need to defeat more enemies.
Hey, look what I can do.
Remember Hunter's advice. You will glide farthest if you press the jump button again at the very top of your jump.
goodness you scared that evil spirit away. But now it will hide in the statues. If you were to flame all 10 statues, I'm sure you would chase it away for good.
Spyro, welcome. We have found that hockey is a peaceful and calming sport. Would you like to join in a match against our goalkeeper? You have 2 minutes to score 5 goals in the red goal. Have this. Would you like to try a game of one-on-one? The first to score 5 goals wins. You are shooting at the red goal. Off you go.
Even though I'm a vegetarian, I think you should torch that Yeti. He's pretty tough, though. In fact, I'm not sure you're up to it. I thought the Yeti was tougher than that. I guess he was all bark. Ruff, ruff! Anyway, I was just guarding our sacred talisman to make sure the Yeti didn't eat it.
Spyro, you've scared the evil spirit away. Why don't you take this? I borrowed it from the temple. They don't need it.
So that was the level Colossus. Join me tomorrow at 6 o'clock as we'll be going through the level Hurricanes. But as always, thank you for watching. If you have any feedback for me, please leave it in a comment below. And if you want to keep up to date with everything that I'm doing, including daily Spyro content Monday to Friday, then please subscribe, and I'll see you next time.